And next one, go to adjoint matrix. Adjoint matrix. The definition of adjoint matrix is the transpose of elements of the square matrix by the corresponding element, by the corresponding cofactors, then the matrix is said to be adjoint matrix. The transpose of elements of a matrix replace with the elements of a square matrix with their corresponding cofactors is said to be adjoint matrix and is represented by adjoint A. Suppose if A is equal to A1, B1, C1, A2, B2, C2. If A is equal to A1, A2, A3, B1, B2, B3, C1, C2, C3. Then its adjoint A is equal to A1, A2, A3, B1, B2, B3, C1, C2, C3. C1, C2, C3. Suppose for example A is equal to 1, 2, 3, 2, minus 3, 4, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. Find the cofactors. Cofactor of 1 is equal to eliminate in the first row and first column, that is minus 1 whole power 1 plus 1 of determinant of minus 3, 4, minus 2, minus 3. Determinant of minus 3, 4, minus 2, minus 3 is equal to 9 plus 8 is equal to 17. Next, cofactor of 2 is equal to minus of determinant of 2, 4, minus 1, minus 3, it is minus of minus 6 plus 4 is equal to 2. And next, cofactor of 3 is determinant of 2, minus 3, minus 1, minus 2, is equal to minus 4, minus 3, that is equal to minus 7. And next one, cofactor of 2 is equal to minus of determinant of, eliminate the second row and first column, that is the determinant of 2, 3, minus 2, minus 3, that is equal to minus of minus 6 plus 6, that is equal to 0. And next, determinant of minus 3, eliminate the second row and second column, that is a determinant of 1, 3, minus 1, minus 3, that is equal to minus 3 plus 3, that is also equal to 0. And next one, cofactor of 4 is equal to eliminate the second column and second row and third column, it is minus of determinant of 1, 2, minus 1, minus 2, it is equal to minus of, the value is equal to 0, minus 2 plus 2 gets cancelled, 0. And next one, third row, cofactor of minus 1 is equal to eliminate the first column and third row, that is a determinant of 2, 3, minus 3, 4, is equal to 8 plus 9, 17. And next, cofactor of minus 2 means third row, second column, that is minus of determinant of 1, 3, 2, 4, that is a 4, 4 minus 6, that is minus 2, minus of minus 2 is plus 2. And next one, cofactor of minus 3 means a third row, third column, that is a determinant of 1, 2, 2, minus 3, That is minus 3 minus 4. That is equal to minus 7. Therefore, cofactor of a matrix. Cofactors of A is equal to. Cofactors of A is equal to determinant of 17 to 7. 0, 0, 0. And 17 to minus 7. 17 to minus 7. This is a cofactor matrix. Then adjoint matrix is equal to transpose of a cofactor matrix is equal to cofactor can be written as C. Adjoint A is equal to C transpose, that is equal to determinant of 17 to 7 0 0 0 17 to minus 7. That is adjoint of a matrix. Adjoint of a matrix means transpose of a cofactor matrix is said to be adjoint of a matrix.